and one last party hat here, and I'm all done. Oh boy, it looks great. I better go wash up for the party.
So, Luis, Telly put his hat down on a place setting, and I counted all the places just as easy as can be.
Yeah.
You should have seen me. I was brilliant. Really. I mean, Telly said I was.
I'll bet
you. Hey, watch this. I'll count the place settings for you. Easy as pie. You ready for this?
Sure.
Let's see. I'll start where there's a hat. Here. Get the hat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, no. What happened? There aren't that many. I just know it. Something went wrong. But I started where the hat was, and then I... Oh, there's a hat there. Oh, there's hats everywhere. Louise, I think Telly supposed to put a hat in all the place settings. Now I don't know where I started counting again. Oh, I did count it good before, honest.
Well, Big Bird, will this help?
Oh, what have you done? You took away a hat, and now we... Hey, that just gave me a brilliant idea. I could use... See, I started before where there was a hat on the set, on the plate.
Right.
Now, I could start this time where there isn't a hat on a plate.
Okay.
Hey, glad I thought of that. That's using the old thinker. Here we go. I'll start with the, where there's no hat. Over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I don't count the place where there's... No hat. And so, there are six. Say, that was great, wasn't it?
That was terrific, Big Bird.
Yeah, and you know what else, Luis?
What?
You're as smart as I am.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters J and P.
That's only for mine.
And by the number 2. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Thank you.